Wolves. Moving it ahead there was Gehula. Now Jones for Niagara. Shot blocked. Rebound, they score. Niagara on the board. Make it a 5-2 hockey game with 17.8 seconds left here in the third period.
And I think this is an important goal for Niagara moving into the weekend, Al. People might think I'm crazy because it's only 5-2, but I think for the morale of the Niagara Ice Dogs, to bury one later, talked about how important it is to get a little momentum in the last couple minutes and try to shake this game off.
Andrew Bruder.
Bruder gets his first OHL goal.